Okay guys, here we have a smoke bomb. We made this out of ping pong balls, tin foil, and a straw. And what you have to do is cut the ping pong balls up and you put in the tin foil, then you light it. So it might take a couple of tries or a while. Here it goes.
If you add more ping pong balls and stuff, then it will get more smoke eventually. Which is, I think it's pretty cool.
It's hard to see because of the wind, but I'm pretty sure it's over now, yeah. So that's it.